the two casinos have opened at the integrated resorts, there has been a rise in the number of problem gamblers in Singapore. Families of problem gamblers say the opening of the casinos have brought more harm than good to the society. I am a problem gambler. I lost control gambling and I have suffered heavy financial debts. I lost my family, my friends, and my life to the casino. I have regret my actions and I need help.